Yeah, Doc's been condemned. But we're out here busting out some major overhauls on the horizon. Fixing to put a cylinder head on this C32. Building a pair of them. This is a 130 foot Horizon yacht. Got the after cooler and heads. Wiring harness valve cover back on this one. Waiting on our heat exchanger. And yeah, we're fixing to rig this cylinder head onto the starboard engine once we get the new camshaft installed into our new cylinder heads. We did major overhauls. We had to get their liner passages machined and sleeved. This cavitation was eating through the liner O-ring grooves. Not a lot of room for activities on this boat.